growing of a rooster. While the knife still is still heavy on the ground, and the voice of Uncle Ben seems to break the morning silence, bringing light to the windows all around. Well, it's time to rise and shine, start another hard work day. Get the cows in and start the milking chores. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder could I live there anymore. Something about the smell of cornbread, cooking all the a little three-room house with Mama in the kitchen. She can't stop the talk, she ain't got the time. She's fixing Daddy's supper, he's working overtime, trying to pay our bill at the grocery store. I don't really miss them like before.